I won't let you into the dungeon if you serve Ida. It has been desecrated enough already. I see no sign of forbidden magic in you. Sorry to be so harsh. I guard this dungeon, you see, and Ida wants to defile it. So tell me, why are you here? I'm sorry for your misfortunes, but I'm so glad that you're trying to help the forest. I'll help you. I know the dungeon well, and I know where Ida might be. You'll need to get to the entrance first. This is Ida's minion, which means we're close. The door in the dungeon leads to the head dragon's prison, where he was tortured by the elves to death. We can learn something useful there. I'm glad. Right now is our best chance to explore it. The ladder leads to the tunnels where Ida is hiding, but it's infested by bats. Here, use this to chase them away. Also, there is a magic absorption staff down there that can be useful.